For agar-ditch method, first of all, the things that is required, test culture, two test culture here required. Here I have taken Staphylococcus aureus and Escherichia coli. So first we required test culture, then nutrient and agar plate, antibiotic solution, alcohol, tips, micropipette, nichrome wire, forceps, that's all. First of all, we have to take the agar plate and we have to invert it, and we have to mark two parallel lines at the end of the Petri plate. Perpendicular to this, we have to draw true line over here. Here we will create a ditch by removing the agar by using the forceps, and here we will place the two test culture. We have to dip our forceps into the alcohol and then we have to flame. After that we have to create a ditch. Like this way we have to create a ditch. Now we have to streak our test culture perpendicular to the ditch. Now we have to take our culture. Perpendicular to the ditch, we have to streak one line. We have to take the another culture and we have to streak. Now we have to take antibiotic solution. For that we have to fill into the our ditch.
we have to fill the antibiotic solution as if such a way that it should not overflow the ditch. As you can see, it should not overflow from the ditch. And now we have to place this plate into the refrigerator for 30 minutes. Now we have to place this into the refrigerator without disturbing for 30 minutes. 40 minutes we have to take out. And we have to place in the incubator without disturbing. Right position we have to place in the incubator. 7 degrees Celsius for 24 hours. On the next day, we have to take out our plate and we have to observe the zone of inhibition